From the accident occurred on November 21st, when the only person aboard, the pilot, was en route from Aguila, Arizona, to the tragic moment unfolded in Lakeside, California, when a small plane crashed into a neighborhood, or an airplane tragically crashed into a parking lot next to a car dealership in Medford. The vivid visuals serve as a potent reflection of the essential importance of placing safety protocols at the forefront, highlighting the substantial hazards linked to fires and accidents. We genuinely hope this video has offered you valuable insights. North Burlington Street is a common street name found in various cities and towns across different regions. A significant residential explosion shook Arlington on the night of December 4, 2023. The incident took place at a residence in the 800 block of North Burlington Street following reports of a fire around 4:45 p.m. Firefighters initially experienced confusion with the possibility that the event could have been linked to either fireworks or flares.
It's literally about to burn the next to it. Where, like, hurry the up, guys. What are you guys?
Switz City is a small community located in Greene County, Indiana, United States. An explosion occurred at White Farms Inc. in Switz City, Indiana on May 9, 2018. A silo filled with corn collapsed, resulting in a blast captured on video and shared widely online. A relative of the farm owners, the family had owned the silo for over 5 years without any previous issues until that fatal Monday. The video shows the silo tipping over and crashing to the ground, causing the ignition of corn dust and the subsequent explosion as it hit power boxes. Onlookers quickly moved away in fear as the fire extinguished itself rapidly.
Son of a gun.
One notable aspect of Texas is its significant presence in the chemical manufacturing industry. On 20th May 2018 morning, a Texas chemical plant experienced an explosion that caused multiple harm. The incident occurred at approximately 10:43 a.m. Central Time in Pasadena. The company, known for its expertise in chemical fiber and resin production, acknowledged the explosion and stated that around 250 employees and contracted workers were present at the site when the fire and explosion took place. It was also confirmed that all personnel at the plant had been located. South Boston, often referred to simply as Southie, is a neighborhood in Boston, Massachusetts, known for its distinctive character and historical significance. On June 5, 2024, at around 9:40 a.m., a 31-year-old man from Plymouth catched in a fiery crash on the Massachusetts Avenue connector ramp to Frontage Road in South Boston. The crash, involving a 2004 Dodge Durango, caused road closures for several hours. Bishan Road is a prominent road located in the central region of Singapore. A traffic collision at the junction of Bradell Road and Bishan Road on Thursday, January 16, 2020, involving an SBS Transit bus, lorry, and car. The lorry driver has been apprehended by the police for dangerous driving. Eyewitnesses recounted seeing the lorry colliding with the bus, causing it to veer to the opposite side of the road and collide with a stationary car waiting for the light to turn green. Fortunately, no one was harmed. Keep an eye out for more heartfelt content and insightful perspectives in the days ahead. Southwest China, also referred to as Southwest China region, encompasses several provinces and municipalities known for their unique geographical, cultural, and economic characteristics. If you enjoyed it, your support with likes and subscriptions would mean a lot to us. J. Maine is recognized for its historical significance as a former hub of paper manufacturing, which played a pivotal role in shaping the town's economy and identity. An explosion occurred at the Androscoggin Mill in J, resulting from a ruptured pressure vessel in the pulp mill. This caused the release of a mixture comprising wood fiber, water, and pulping liquor. A press release has confirmed that all on-site personnel are safe and accounted for, with no reported harm. The explosion took place in the digester section of the mill, sparking concerns about potential chemical involvement. The digester is a crucial part of the pulping process, used to cook wood chips and reduce them into fiber for paper production. Additionally, a minor fire broke out on the mill's roof, causing significant damage to the digester area. Plano, Texas is known for its reputation as a vibrant city with a strong sense of community and economic growth. The accident occurred on November 21st when the only person aboard, the pilot, was en route from Aguila, Arizona, to visit family in Plano. According to the report, numerous witnesses observed the plane making an attempt to land on runway 34 at Air Park Dallas Airport, a small airstrip located behind a neighborhood near the crash site. Instead of landing, the aircraft executed a go-around, typically indicating potential mechanical issues. Lakeside, California is known for its suburban charm and scenic beauty amidst the foothills of the Cuyamaca Mountains. The tragic moment unfolded in Lakeside, California, when a small plane crashed into a neighborhood while attempting to land at a nearby airfield. First responders were unable to determine the number of individuals aboard the aircraft, as no survivors were found at the crash site. The incident underscores the immediate and devastating impact such accidents can have on communities, highlighting the importance of safety protocols and emergency response efforts in aviation incidents. Medford, Oregon is recognized for its inviting community atmosphere nestled in the scenic Rogue Valley. On D6, 2021 night in Medford, an airplane tragically crashed into a parking lot next to a car dealership. According to a statement by officers, the plane went down at 4:52 p.m. The aircraft involved was said to be a propeller plane with a capacity for 9 passengers. This devastating incident occurred in close proximity to Airport Chevrolet, a car dealership situated just south of the Rogue Valley International Medford Airport. New York City, often called NYC or the Big Apple, is internationally recognized for its dynamic character and global influence. In July 2007, a dramatic steam pipe explosion near Grand Central Station in New York City sent debris flying and created a 40-story high funnel of 400-degree steam. The incident blamed on an underground pipe dating back to 1923. This incident highlighted the critical role of aging infrastructure and safety measures in urban environments reliant on steam power. Gwangju is a vibrant metropolitan city located in the southwestern part of South Korea, is the 6th largest city in the country, and serves as the capital of South Jeolla Province. A South Korean rescue helicopter, which had been conducting a search for victims of a ferry disaster, suddenly crashes and explodes on a city street in Gwangju. Fortunately, no one on the ground was harmed. Tragedy struck in southwest China as a bridge collapse left 12 individuals harmed. 6 vehicles, carrying 15 people, plunged into the river. Fortunately, individuals survived. Plymouth has a rich maritime history and played a significant role in the exploration of the New World. On 16.03.2024, surveillance cameras at a gas station in Ann Arbor captured the moment a drunken driver lost control, sending their Porsche GGK can airborne before flipping several times and then landing in the parking lot of a strip mall on Plymouth. A serious accident occurred on National Highway 1, China, causing a series of accidents. The gray car seemed to lose control and crashed hard into the right curb. The impact caused it to swerve and hit the white car moving in the left lane and knocked it off its feet. The horrific accident reminds us about safe speeds. Yunlin is a county in western Taiwan known for its agricultural significance and cultural heritage. On 05.03.2024, a serious car accident in Toyota Industrial Zone, Dunan, Yunlin. A gray car was moving at an unbelievable speed and crashed hard into cars stopping at red lights, causing a series of accidents. Hopefully there will be no loss of life after the incident.
Oh,
Redding, a city in Northern California, is known for its picturesque surroundings and vibrant community. On October 6, 2023, a grave railway accident took place as a train collided head-on with an excavator crossing the tracks, resulting in the complete destruction of the excavator. Dnipro's historical and contemporary significance makes it an important city in Ukraine. A serious explosion occurred in Dnipro when a fireball erupted and engulfed the surrounding school and medical facility. The vehicle stopped and turned around. The cause of the incident has not yet been clarified, but damage to facilities is significant. Toronto is also known for its multiculturalism, being one of the most ethnically diverse cities in the world. On 20.06.2023, violent collision occurred on Highway 401 in Toronto, Ontario, when a fuel tanker swerved off the road, resulting in a massive fireball and serious damage. While it was moving in the middle lane, it suddenly changed direction and crashed hard into the railing. The collision led to a large explosion and intense fire engulfing the road. Hopefully, there is no serious damage after the incident. Sakri is a town located in the Dhule district of Maharashtra, India. The horrifying collision was recorded on camera, occurring on December 3, 2019 on the road in Sakri, India. The cause of the accident can be seen as the red bus stopped suddenly, causing two trucks traveling in the opposite direction to be unable to avoid in time and an accident occurred. That man was fortunately not affected. Late on Sunday night in 2018, a car collided with a gas pump at a Citgo station located near 30th Street, Bourne Avenue in Milwaukee, reportedly while attempting to escape from police. Boston is one of the most dynamic and influential cities in the United States. A gas station in Boston recorded the moment when an SUV crashed into a pump, leading to its explosion on February 8, 2024. The woman seemed to lose control and crashed straight into the gas station, causing a sudden fire. The woman got out of the car safely shortly after and ran away. Peterborough is a cathedral city in the city of Peterborough, district of Cambridgeshire, England. The SUV swerved out of control and crashed into the parking lot of Gasman Food Fuel, causing the vehicle to roll over and ignite a fire upon impact with the pumps. The duration of time the gas pumps will be out of service is currently uncertain, as cleanup efforts are ongoing. However, the store remains open for regular business, with the diesel pump operating as usual. If you haven't subscribed already, seize the opportunity to join our community today. On the morning of May 27, 2021, a hit-and-run collision caused a vehicle to spin amidst a cascade of sparks, ultimately crashing into the front of a gas station in the early hours in the Florence Graham area of South Los Angeles. The incident occurred at approximately 3:30 a.m., near the intersection of Compton Avenue and Firestone Boulevard, and the entire event was captured by surveillance cameras at a Shell station. Following the crash, two individuals emerged from the vehicle. West London is a vibrant and diverse region of the United Kingdom's capital city. A black Range Rover crashed through the Tesla Center car park, hitting a parked Tesla and causing significant damage to the charging points. The incident occurred at 3:48 a.m. on Monday morning, August 30, 2022, on the Asa40 Western Avenue in West London. The speeding veered off the road, flipped over, and landed on the tracks of the Piccadilly line at Park Royal Tube Station. Don't forget to stay tuned for compelling content until the very end. The Palmer Candy Company is a confectionery manufacturer based in Sioux City, Iowa, USA. Palmer Candy Company has been engulfed in flames, with an explosion causing 9 individuals to go missing. The incident took place on March 24, 2023, in the town of West Reed, Redding. Fire crews have confirmed that at least 8 people have been taken to the hospital, but the severity of their injuries is still unknown at this time. Driving errors can lead to unpredictable consequences. With clear intentions, a BMW driver purposefully forces a motorcyclist off a bridge. In November 2022, the BMW driver entered a roundabout, leading to a confrontation with the motorcyclist. Subsequently, the driver of the car exerts force against the motorcyclist, resulting in a collision on a small bridge. Thankfully, the motorcyclist lands in a bush, although sustaining serious hurts. Moreover, a person in the RAM car also sustains serious hurts. Driver in Kansas City crashes into concrete barrier, causing wall breakage and flipping over. On April 1, 2024, a white car was traveling at an astonishing speed when it crashed into the barrier. The driver was unable to manage the situation at that velocity and the car overturned. The moment an oil tanker exploded in Thailand's Samut Songkhram province on 17 January 2023 morning. Nearby areas were shaken by a deafening blast before the flames became visible. A thick plume of smoke was spotted rising from the Smooth Sea 22 vessel, located to the southwest of Bangkok, the capital of Thailand. A minimum of 13 individuals suffered injuries during the explosion on Tuesday in the central Thai province of Samut Songkhram. 4 firefighting trucks and other rescue vehicles rushed to the scene. Authorities suspect that the explosion was caused by the tanker not being entirely emptied of fuel or properly cleaned. Taizhou is a prefecture-level city located in the eastern coastal province of Zhejiang, China. A fire and explosion occurred on an expressway in Taizhou, located in the eastern part of Zhejiang province in China, when an oil tank truck caught fire, leading to chaos and causing hurts, as per local authorities on June 13, 2020. The exact number of hurted individuals is currently unknown. The explosion took place on a major motorway in Hunan province, and the impact was so substantial that the tanker continued to burn the following day. State media reported that 7 vehicles, including 2 fire trucks, were destroyed in the blast, and 50 individuals had to be evacuated from their vehicles. If you enjoyed it, please demonstrate your support by liking and subscribing to our channel. Yesterday, a dramatic explosion occurred on the chemical tanker Stolt Groenland, which was docked in the South Korean port of Ulsan, resulting in 10 hurts. The incident was reminiscent of a scene from an action movie. The explosion occurred at 4 a.m. Moscow time at the Ulsan port, leading to a fire on the vessel registered under the flag of the Cayman Islands. It has been reported that Russian and Filipino citizens were on board, and all crew members have been safely evacuated. Louisiana has a comprehensive system of state highways, numbered in the range of 1 to 999. A dash cam captured the explosion of an 18-wheeler on a Louisiana highway. The truck, carrying around 8,000 pounds of gasoline, rear-ended a slow-moving dump truck on Interstate 310 near New Orleans. Thankfully, the driver of the 18-wheeler only sustained moderate hurts and was able to escape. The cause of the dump truck moving at a slow speed remains unclear. On February 21, 2020, a tanker carrying jet fuel overturned and caught fire on the east side of Indianapolis at the junction of I-465 and I-70. The driver was successfully rescued from the scene. Stay tuned for additional engaging content and practical guidance coming your way. Piranha is known for its rich cultural heritage, influenced by a diverse population that includes descendants of European immigrants. Another serious incident occurred on the highway in Piranha, Brazil on July 3, 2016. The truck carrying raw materials had a fuel leak while moving at high speed, causing it to catch fire and explode. The truck collided with a series of cars going in the opposite direction and was destroyed. The fire devoured everything. Extremely serious incidents took hours to fix and handle. Plank is a volcanic complex located in the Andes Mountains on the border between Chile and Argentina. Highway in Plank, Chile, South America. A car rushes into the screen at great speed. The vehicle then crashed into a protective fence in front of the toll gate, causing severe damage. According to local media, the driver, a 21-year-old man, and it was learned that he was driving at 220 km/h at the time of the accident. Gotch is known as a historic town in North Rhine-Westphalia, Germany, with a rich cultural heritage. On the afternoon of Friday, August 12, 2022, at roughly 3:30 p.m., a fire broke out in a warehouse owned by a flower wholesaler located on Hosterweg. The cause of the fire is under investigation, although it initially started with the vegetation on the railway embankment behind the company premises. The fire then spread to the Euro pallets stored on the premises, leading to the ignition of the warehouse and the rapid propagation of the flames throughout the entire hall. Additionally, 2 firefighters sustained hurts from the smoke, and the hall is currently at risk of collapsing. Haven't subscribed yet? Join our vibrant community today. Besides the catastrophic events that erupt into giant fires that engulf the road, collisions on the road also make us wow at their level of danger. Gangwon, a province in South Korea, is known for its stunning natural landscapes and outdoor recreational opportunities. A dramatic video has surfaced showing a South Korean gas station engulfed in a massive explosion after a gas leak, resulting in the building being engulfed in flames and the injury of five individuals. The incident took place at a liquefied petroleum gas LPG station in Gangwon province, specifically in the Pyeongchang region, on Jan 1, 2024 at around 8:41 p.m. The intense flames quickly spread to nearby structures and vehicles. At 10:32 a.m. on February 7, 2024, on State Route 47 at West Crossing in Versailles, Ohio, an incident occurred involving a semi-truck. Fortunately, everyone involved, including the semi-driver and passenger, as well as the crew of M33105, escaped unharmed. This was a frightening event that could have been prevented. It's essential to prioritize safety on the rails and remain vigilant to avoid such occurrences. Southern Namibia is one of the oldest in the world, stretches across southern Namibia and is renowned for its vast dunes. A cargo truck caused a terrible accident on the road between Kolkrand and Mariental in southern Namibia. The car seemed to lose control and crossed the lane of traffic and crashed straight into the truck. The collision caused two cars to break apart and left behind a pile of rubble. Kaohsiung, a major city in southern Taiwan, is known for its vibrant culture, stunning waterfront, and economic significance. A sudden accident disrupted traffic on the stretch of road. A steel coil weighing several tons crashed from a truck in Kaohsiung, causing damage to three cars, streetlights, and separation islands. Police are processing the scene of another accident on a stretch of highway in China. Suddenly, the Mini Scooper suddenly stopped, causing the Toyota behind to lose control and crash straight into the rear of the car and rush towards the police. Luckily, they were able to avoid it in time. A collision between multiple vehicles at the 69th kilometer of the Moscow Ring Road resulted in the death of one and hurts to two others. The incident involved a taxi colliding with a truck, followed by another truck crashing into them. Police have stated that excessive speed and alcohol consumption contributed to a collision at approximately 4 a.m. on March 16, 2024, near the intersection of Plymouth Road and Broadway. The driver and one of the passengers, both 19-year-old females, sustained minor hurts. Meanwhile, a 20-year-old male passenger was hospitalized in critical condition, although he is anticipated to pull through. Saskatchewan has a network of highways and roads that connect its urban centers and rural areas. A huge blaze broke out when a train derailed in Saskatchewan, resulting in a train car pileup and a substantial smoke cloud. The mandate stipulates that trains passing through urban areas must not exceed a speed of 32 km/h, while limiters of 40 km/h are applicable elsewhere. Orange is a city and the county seat of Orange County, Texas, United States. The population was 19,324 at the 2020 census. February 29, 2020, an emergency evacuation was initiated after a train derailed in Mauriceville on Thursday morning. Individuals residing within a one-mile radius of the incident and those attending two nearby schools were evacuated due to five leaking rail cars. Four of the breached tank cars were found to be leaking a petroleum product, which was determined to pose no threat to the wider community. A freight train derailed and caught fire on a bridge over a lake near Tempe, Arizona, leading to the bridge partially collapsing. Emergency crews were working to extinguish the flames while black smoke could be seen from miles away. Traffic in the area was redirected, impacting flights from Sky Harbor International Airport. Authorities had not provided information about injuries or the freight line operator. April 10, 2024, there was a fierce fire in Habiganji Industrial Park, flames rising from the building with a huge column of black smoke. People are trying to extinguish the fire and free those trapped. A dramatic incident of road rage resulted in a terrifying collision on a freeway in Southern California on Wednesday. The white pickup truck overturned after the collision. Cell phone footage of the event unfolds like a scene from an action movie. A fire erupted on October 17, 2020 at approximately 12:40 p.m. near Irakami Station in Iwakawa-cho, Nagasaki City, engulfing restaurants and pachinko parlors. The incident caused significant traffic congestion as authorities worked to contain the blaze. Cotman Avenue runs primarily east-west through northeast Philadelphia, starting from the intersection with Roosevelt Boulevard in the west to the intersection with State Road in the east. Early on Sunday in Philadelphia, a segment of Interstate 95 collapsed after a tanker truck transporting flammable cargo ignited. The blaze started at approximately 6 a.m. underneath I-95 close to the Cotman Avenue exit in the Tacony area. The entire highway has been closed between the exits for Woodhaven Road in northeast Philadelphia and Aramingo Avenue in the Port Richmond area. This section of the highway typically accommodates an average of 160,000 vehicles per day. Ulsan is home to several bridges that play vital roles in transportation and connectivity within the city. A massive explosion occurred on an oil tanker in a South Korean port on September 28, 2019, resulting in a fierce fire that extended to a nearby vessel and caused damage to 18 individuals. Video footage captured by witnesses depicts the flames engulfing two oil tankers near Ulsan Bridge, with passing cars amidst the aftermath of the blast that left 10 people hurt. This morning, the city highway reopened, but the scene before was terrifying and perilous when a tanker truck burst into flames, creating a massive fireball. The fiery inferno erupted on a major Kansas City highway as a tanker truck carrying both gasoline and diesel collided with two passenger cars, resulting in around 8,500 gallons of fuel igniting. Smoke billowed above as firefighters urgently raced to the scene, desperately attempting to extinguish the raging fire. They utilized engine and ladder trucks, with additional fire trucks joining from the outer roads and lining the highways. Interstate 95 in Philadelphia is currently shut down in both directions following a fire that erupted on Sunday morning and led to a section of the highway collapsing. Work crews have successfully cleared the burnt wreckage of a tanker truck from a section of I-95 that had collapsed due to a recent accident and subsequent fire. This incident is predicted to cause significant travel disruptions in the area for several months. Thankfully, there have been no other reported hurts.
Huh? Oh no, the blue car abruptly entered the road at the intersection, causing the car to sideswipe it. I cannot understand that how someone can collide with a pole when there are just only one on the open road. Is this the standard of Americans today? A crash on the I-70 has a lot of people wondering about runaway truck ramps. What happens when a driver is forced to use a runaway truck ramp? Both parties are at fault in that chaotic situation, don't you think so? Like the video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Unbelievable! That SUV chose a dramatic exit. The Penske rental truck became lodged under the 11-foot-8 bridge. It took approximately an hour to remove, likely by deflating the tires. An unpredictability out there. Man leads North Olmsted police on a chase near Grand Northern Mall and was flipped. A white car lost control and veered across the double yellow line, chasing six cars in the opposite direction, resulting in a 7-car crash on the Taipei Bridge. A train goes off the tracks while making a sharp turn. You know, justice is often late, but this time it was not absent. A semi-truck crashes into a fuel tanker in Wayne County in August 2014. Oh my god, the car broke apart on the road. Hope everyone is okay. Be careful on the roads and pay attention to the traffic situation. So, a polite CRV, the zip ring merged into the lane, will help ease the traffic flow on the ramp.
A fishing boat carrying three men capsized in Grand Rapids on Wednesday, March 28, 2018. Thank God all three men were rescued by fisherman Dustin Leonard, who responded to the scene in his boat later. Ah, that was painful to watch this. They try to recover a beach sailboat, but it ends very badly. The beauty of a ship launch captured in video lies in the culmination of meticulous planning and engineering meeting the raw power of nature. The anticipation, the sheer scale of the vessel, the suspense as it glides down the slipway, and the thunderous splash create a mesmerizing spectacle.
Thank you for watching the video. If you feel it's good, please feel free to click the subscribe button to receive more interesting videos. See ya.